Hello everyone, this is Shashi from English Hub. Today I'm super excited because I'm gonna ask some questions from you. Questions? But why? Yes, why? That is the question that I'm going to ask from you today, but in Hindi language. So first of all, I'm gonna give you the question word. And if this is your first time here with us, I would like to invite you to subscribe my channel. And if you're ready, then let's get into the details. Guys, now we are going to ask the question why from our friends. So what is the Hindi word that we can use to ask this question? Why? Yes, I'm quite sure that you have heard this word before. Hindi word for why is kyun. Kyun. Right, so now let's go to the very first example. Now I'm going to use the pronoun aap, which means you. Aap udaas kyun hain? Aap udaas kyun hain? Which means why are you looking so worried? Udaas, which means worried. So here we start the question with why. So we have to give the answer with because. So what is the word which we can use for because in Hindi? That is kyunki. Kyunki. So if we ask the question like this, aap udaas kyun hain? So we can give the answer with because. The answer is क्योंकि मैं बीमार हूँ. क्योंकि मैं बीमार हूँ. I have already told you that most of the Urdu words are very much commonly used among the Hindi speakers. So you can use the Urdu words and give the answer to the question like this also. क्योंकि मेरी तबीयत खराब है. क्योंकि मेरी तबीयत खराब है. तबीयत खराब है. Again, which means I am not well. In this example, I'm going to use the pronoun तुम, which means again you. तुम यहाँ क्यों बैठे हो? तुम यहाँ क्यों बैठे हो? Why are you sitting over here? So we started the question with kyun. So again we have to give the answer with the word kyunki. So we can say something like this. Kyunki main thak gayi hoon. Kyunki main thak gayi hoon. Because I'm so tired. Right. The third example. Here, I'm going to use the pronoun तू. तू क्यों चिल्लाता है? तू क्यों चिल्लाता है? Why are you shouting? So again, we have to start the answer with the word क्योंकि. क्योंकि मैं गुस्से में हूँ. क्योंकि मैं गुस्से में हूँ. Because I am angry. Next example. तुम लोग गांव क्यों नहीं जाते हो? तुम लोग गांव क्यों नहीं जाते हो? गांव, which means village. तुम लोग गांव क्यों नहीं जाते हो? Means why you all are not going to the village? So here also we have to start the answer with क्योंकि. क्योंकि हमारे पास पैसे नहीं है. क्योंकि हमारे पास पैसे नहीं है. पैसे means money. क्योंकि हमारे पास पैसे नहीं है means because we don't have money. My dear friends, again we'll take a look at the examples that we have taken today. You may have noticed that I tried to use almost all the pronouns that we learned at the previous video. And I selected the sentences which comes under the present tense. So the auxiliary verbs which I used here selected according to the pronoun as well as the tense of the sentence. So here you can see a very simple chart which explains the pronoun as well as the auxiliary verbs that I have used in this video. So I think this simple chart will be very much helpful for you to understand the pronouns as well as the auxiliary verbs. My dear friends, now I think you can use the question word Q in sentences and you can answer those questions in Hindi as well. So finally, I would like to ask a question from you. And I hope that all of you will write the answer below at the comment section. So my question is, आप मेरे वीडियोस क्यों देखते हैं? आप मेरे वीडियोस क्यों देखते हैं? Why do you watch my videos? So please don't forget to write your answer below at the comment section. And you can start your answer with the word क्योंकि. Right. So friends, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get the latest updates of my videos. And at the same time, you can go to my Facebook, Instagram and LinkedIn pages and you can comment over there also. And don't forget to share my videos among your friends. दोस्तों, अगर आप लोगों को मेरा ये छोटा सा वीडियो पसंद आया है तो फिर मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा और उसके साथ साथ जो बेल आइकन है वहाँ पे भी क्लिक कर दीजिएगा. और आप लोग मेरे फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम और लिंक्डइन पेजेस में जा सकते हैं, वहाँ पे भी जाके कमेंट कर सकते हैं, लाइक कर सकते हैं. और ये जो वीडियोज है वो सब आप लोग अपने दोस्तों में शेयर करना भी ना भूलिएगा. एक बात मैं आप लोगों से पूछना चाहती हूँ और जानना चाहती हूँ, वो है कि आप लोगों के विचार मेरे इन वीडियोस के बारे में, आप लोग अपने विचार यहाँ पे जो कमेंट सेक्शन है वहाँ पे भी लिखना ना भूलिएगा. सो विल मीट अगेन विद अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो लाइक दिस. ऐसे ही एक मजेदार वीडियो के साथ फिर मिलते हैं. तब तक के लिए बाय बाय.